What makes me proud to be inducted into the Hall of Fame is the fact that you've just been recognized by a peer group that thinks you deserve it, and I think that's amazing. I had a conversation with someone just last week about the word powerful and how that really isn't a term that we use with women very often, but I think that it's a perfect term for these awards and it's a perfect term for the Hall of Fame.
I think the notion of Hall of Fame, you know, we have Hockey Hall of Fames and we have Rock Star Hall of Fames, and so this women's kind of place or safe space of Hall of Fame is just a very, I think it's a very cool idea. But it also says that you can't simply rest on your laurels.
It is a great honor to be inducted into the WXN Top 100 Hall of Fame. You know, particularly when I look at the quality of the other leaders that have been inducted into the Hall of Fame before me, it's a great honor.
When you're a leader and you lead people, you lead initiatives, you always lead with some core values: integrity, authenticity, but also courage, determination are for me timeless.
I think the characteristics of leadership that could be considered timeless: number one, good judgment, and that impacts everything you do, who you choose to work with, the big decisions you support. I think timeless is about integrity. You have it, period, and it's important forever. But maybe the most important thing, element of leadership, I think, is empathy. And that is for sure timeless.
When I think of great leaders who have endured the test of time, these leaders had many of the same characteristics. They had enormous strength to face adversity. They had the courage to challenge the establishment, hard work, perseverance, and optimism. These are all the leadership traits that endure the test of time.
You have to capture the imagination of people and inspire them to do something different if you're actually going to lead them somewhere, and that's timeless.
I think timeless for leadership is when you're a leader and you learn from your past and you know your capabilities, and when opportunity meets preparedness, you're ready to lead and get to the next level.
It's a bit about passion, it's a bit about having desires and goals that kind of set yourself apart. It's about making a difference.
You can make big impacts on people's lives by what you say and what you do, and actually taking the time to help them through certain situations.
It's around understanding that I didn't get to where I am without help, and so, you know, from the standpoint of giving back, it's around how do you help people that are looking and that have the journey that they're trying to make now. You have to give back and help people along the way.
A couple pieces of advice I always give women is, number one, be willing to take risks, to get mentors, more than one. And mentorship isn't just about believing you have someone who's a mentor, it's that mentor knows that they're a mentor of yours and that there's a role that they play to help you, guide you both personally and professionally.
Don't be afraid to step out of your comfort zone and take a risk, because it's only as one ages and matures and gets a different perspective on life that you really realize that you have to do that sometimes in order to either understand your own capabilities and push yourself to maybe reach further than you would have otherwise, and also to understand whether or not you really have a passion for something.
At some level, passion is the other side of empathy. I mean, you engage, so you feel things, and if you find what you love to do, then you can unleash the passion.
Being able to actually find and use their own voice, authenticity, also the ability to stick with their convictions.
Look in front of you and go for it, and most certainly celebrate your successes or have successes, but don't go too long on what did not work. Chaque matin, je me réveille toujours avec la même phrase. Vise la lune, si tu la manques, tu tomberas parmi les étoiles.
You have to take risks, and so many people just lack the confidence to take that risk, and they're so afraid of failing or what people are going to say.
Be yourself and just keep pushing.
Dream big dreams and go for them.
The only barrier is yourself.
Be your best self. Be the best you can be at work. Be the best you can be at home.
Believe you can.
If not you, then who?
Leave the impossible behind.